I mean, they're all really good hitters, and they're basically hitting everything that came across to them. And I don't know, they're just good hitters. I was trying to push off harder and get it in there faster, but
they were able to get around on early on anyway. So,
yeah.
Coach, moving on to the sixth inning. Afterward, you all scored four runs there, made it to, came within 8-5. You told someone there it was your best inning you've had in a long time. What did you see from your team there that maybe you haven't seen in a while?
Hitting the ball. We finally were putting the bat on the ball, getting it to go where we needed it, finding holes.
A few triples there that might have been home runs in other, on other fields.
Other parks, 'cause this one
at least two of them.
Yeah.
So, well, what, you know, this is a busy week for you all. You know, there's not a whole lot of time to think about this one and move on. But, Sam, from this game, what do you take from it, good and bad, to get ready for the next game?
Well, I mean, it shows not to give up and to get up in the box and be ready to hit and get around the bases. And to be ready on defense for any ball that comes towards you, I think. If we clean up on that a little and our bats are going, then we'll be fine.